Good morning. Welcome to day 14 of our Health and Happiness Reboot. Today, we're going to continue to work on our metabolism. And one of the most important things we can do is to calm down our nervous system. If we're constantly in a fight or flight mode, that actually slows the rest of our metabolic functions and creates a stressed environment. And it causes us to gain weight, to feel agitated and grumpy. Let's go ahead then and continue to calm down our system to boost our metabolic functions. Let's begin by doing a natural respiration. Inhale your hands out to the side and up. Exhale, bring them down and through. Raise your left hand into a straight palm, a loose fist with your right hand touching. Close your eyes and set your intention to nourish your body, to calm your energy in order to be healthy, fit, and have a calm mind. Release your hands, and we're going to begin by working with what we call the Qi energy ball. This allows us to focus our mind, calming that chatter that we have in our heads. So begin, if you will, by rubbing your palms vigorously together. Really generate heat in your palm. When they feel warm, place your palms at about around your middle of your navel and just gaze softly in between your palms. Imagine you have a string of light connecting the centers of your two palms. And just stand here for a moment and gaze and breathe. Your spine should be elongated, your tailbone weighted down. Your feet are weighted down, a little bit more weight in the heels just to protect your lower back, but don't overdo it. If you're able to and you're sensitive to your chi, feel the buzzing, tingling between your palms. And now we're going to start almost if we're pulling taffy, gently pulling your hands a little bit apart as you keep gazing in between them and press together. Feel the taffy or energy, whichever image works best for you. Elongating and compressing. Inhale as you pull apart, exhale as you press together. And just continue to move this energy as you bring your left hand on top, pulling up with the left hand and pressing down. Elongating the energy. If you need to rub your palms together again to reconnect to the energy, go ahead and do that. Now bring your hands back to the starting position and move your right hand on top, elongating and compressing the energy. Inhaling as you pull up, exhaling as you press down. Keep your gaze there, focus your eye. Where the eye goes, the mind follows. So it'll calm your mind as you really imagine seeing the taffy or light energy pulling apart. We'll do a couple more. One more. Now bring your hands back to the starting position, and we're going to try and start rolling this energy like a ball. And it's important to keep your palms facing each other. I say that, and it's also very tricky at first. You might not get it this time, but be mindful that you are trying to keep them facing each other. And just breathe softly. You can start rolling the ball a little bit further from side to side, moving energy. Step your feet a little wider than shoulder width apart, actually, now, and move your knees and hips as well, loosening, opening up as you move this beautiful energy from your left to your right. Really feel the shoulder blades pressing back as you draw the top hand back. Keep your gaze in between your palms. Breathing softly. Don't just have a relaxed breath. Don't try and focus it right now. And we're going to do two more each side. Two. And then bring your energy ball back to center. Step your feet to about hip width apart. And then close your energy by facing your palms to the ground and swiping back and forth gently. Beautiful. Now that we've lifted up our chi, started moving our chi, we're going to bring in some larger muscle groups to continue to move that chi. For this exercise, you're going to inhale your hands up to about chest height, and you're going to step forward with your right foot. Raise your right arm up to about shoulder height and bring your left arm to greet it. So you're pressing forward. The back leg is straight. And you're going to switch the palms so the right hand comes on top, the left is on bottom. And you're going to inhale, draw your hands down by your hip. Exhale, switch the hands again and press forward with your left hand. Inhale, draw in. Exhale, press forward. Inhale, shift your weight back. Exhale, press and shift your weight forward. Just moving softly. Inhale as you draw back. And your gaze is off in the distance, your eyes slightly closed. Don't focus on anything right now. Just let your vision soften. And feel this shifting of your weight, allowing you to shift in your life. Not getting stuck if you have something bad happens at work or somebody upsets you. Feel what you feel and then shift. Shift your emotions. Shift your mind. Shift your body even. Sometimes going out for a walk can help you feel better. All right, now we're going to bring our hands back and step our right foot back. And we're going to move to the other side. Inhale your hands up to chest height and step forward with your left foot. Bring your left hand up and bring your right hand to greet it. Have your weight forward. Now shift your hands so your left hand is on top, the right on the bottom. Inhale, drawing back, shifting your weight back. Exhale, press forward. And let's just continue our shifting and moving here. Exhale, press forward and really feel resistance. Use your arms to resist the movement. It builds bicep strength, it opens your shoulders and back, and allows the chi to flow, chi and blood. Exhale forward, inhale back. Modifications are always just step your feet a little closer together. But if you're able to do the full posture, really press. We'll do a couple more. One. Two, And now step your feet back and close that energy. Now we're going to help distribute that energy we generated through the body a little bit more with a padding activity. Go ahead and start padding on your upper chest along the collarbone. This is coming into our lung points. It's so good. Pat down the outside of your right arm. Pat the fingertips. And now pat up the inside of your right arm. Come across the chest. Now switch hands. Your right arm starts patting across and down the outside of your left arm. Now pat up the inside of the left arm. Pat across your chest, and now both hands are going to pat down the outside of your body, outside the legs, up the inside of the right leg, across your belly, down the outside of your left leg, folding forward, up the inside of your left leg. And now we're going to smooth out that energy we stimulated. Sweep your hand up and sweep it down the right arm, the outside. Now sweep up the inside of the right arm. Come across your chest. Sweep down the outside of the left hand and arm up. And then sweep across to the right side of your body. Sweep down the outside of your right leg. Up the inside. Across the lower abdomen. Sweep down the outside of your left leg and up of your right. And do three circles on your lower dantian. Beautiful. And now we're going to do one more qi moving activity that generates energy from our feet all the way up to our fingertips. Stand with your feet pretty wide, wider than shoulder width apart. Rub your hands together. Gaze in between your palms and bend your knees, and we're going to be inhaling, raising our qi energy ball up to the left shoulder height. Exhale down through center. Inhale up to the right. And it's like waves on an ocean. Exhaling down, inhaling up. And just sweeping that energy. Keep your gaze between your palms as you move from side to side. Imagine a color or light or any image that comes to mind as you are moving this energy side to side. You'll notice your heart rate's elevated. We're moving our large muscle groups in our legs, our glutes. This also helps your metabolism. But the most important work you're doing right now is calming your nervous system. It's probably one of the best things you can do to lose weight or actually maintain proper weight. Some people can be underweight because of stress. We want to be where our bodies are meant to be, just right. Remember, inhale up, exhale down, and you might go much slower, just really moving slowly. You might not be able to bend your knees. You might just be able to move your arms as you're sitting. So listen to your body. Keep moving, breathing, exhale, inhale. And let's do one more each side. And down. And face your palms to the ground to close that energy. Beautiful. We're going to do one last exercise to give you strength. Oftentimes we lose our voice and we need to have strength. So bring your hands in loose fists beside you. The feet can be hip to shoulder width apart. And you're going to exhale the loose fist forward, turning the thumb down at the very end. Inhale, draw the hand back in. Exhale, turn out, and actually open your fingers as you draw back in. Exhale, twist around, inhale, draw in. Really find your voice with this posture. Oftentimes we are stressed because we didn't say something we needed to say. We can always make a choice. We have that power. And when we do choose and we need to voice something important to us, we can voice it with kindness and still be there for ourselves to support our needs. So this posture is designed to bring you that power. And we're going to do one more. We'll do this one and then we'll do one more each side. Exhaling as you move your hand out. Inhaling as you draw in. And now we're going to do natural respiration to finish off. Inhale, exhale, bring your hands down and through. I hope you feel refreshed, a little bit lighter. Know that you can draw on this energy anytime throughout your day. This calm state of mind is here whenever you need it. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow morning.